As a child, I dreamed of becoming a hunter. But when my croppings came, that stupid witch turned me into a rat out of spite. Filled with rage and driven by revenge, I foolishly lashed out at anyone and anything I could find. If it wasn't for my friends, I would be long dead for sure. My life wasn't always like this. I was a child found in cabbage, a sure sign of good fortune. I followed our Lord Horse dutifully. We must trust in the path of the gods, but I still remember the fear and disappointment when I was turned into vermin. Of course, Thea does not care for my feelings. Our first winter, it was so hard. Together with Nevko and Radochna, we left our village with barely enough food and firewood to keep us alive. Equipped in whatever little our people could spare, we ventured forth in search for more. We looked for answers amongst demons and wise men, but none knew of a way to return my human form. So we train, we gather, and we craft. At the end, I learned of another way to change my fate. But I lost my friends. I am a rat no more, but a creature of the night, hungry for blood. And so blood I seek. I attack from the shadows. I pity any witch foolish enough not to run. My tale is but one of many. What will yours be?